So, welcome to Rock Talk. Today, we are looking at a rock from the Canadian Shield, where Canadians have been mining a lot. Now, Rob, how do you feel about Canadians mining way too much in the Canadian Shield?
Well, Jake, I feel like the rocks in the Canadian Shield are very in danger of mining.
Well, Rock, that's not a very good thing. Now, why is the Canadian Shield so important to Canada's government?
Well, Jay, the Canadian Shield is Canada's main mineral resource, and without it, Canada's economy would go into splinters.
Well, so, Rock, how do you think the government can stop the mining in the Canadian Shield?
Well, Jay, maybe they could pass a few laws, I say, about less mining, maybe a quota on the amount of minerals they can mine, things like that.
Well, that's nice. Goodbye, audience.